This program was created because a friend of mine had a severe cold and couldn't breathe. The only relief she got was rocking in her rocking chair. She was surprised to feel how much the rocking chair was working on her core strength and leg strength, so she combined arm movements too. She then realized how fun rocking was, almost like being a kid on a swing. She also enjoyed a sense of peace, and it felt good on her back too. So the rocking chair workout was born. You will do each exercise 10 times with 10 rocks in between. Be sure to breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth as you rock. Once you've completed the exercises, you will have a 10-minute cool down where you can pray and meditate. You will discover the many benefits of rocking. This is an exercise that everyone will love. Be sure to breathe in and out as you do these exercises. Have fun and feel great. Be sure to have a sturdy rocking chair and a cushion on the seat for comfort if you need it. Remember, this program was developed to help you relax and breathe. If any exercise is uncomfortable for you, just rock and practice deep breathing at that time. With all exercises, get your doctor's approval first. Now let's begin. 10 alternating heel touches. Then 10 rocks. Repeat again. 10 alternating heel touches. Rocks. Ten alternating low leg lifts. Then 10 rocks. Repeat again. 10 alternating low leg lifts. Then 10 rocks. Ten alternating arm lifts. Then 10 rocks. Ten arm lifts. Then 10 rocks. 10 sidearm lifts, then 10 rocks. Ten lat pull downs, then 10 rocks. Ten neck look right, then 10 rocks. Ten neck look left, then 10 rocks. Ten neck down, then 10 rocks. Ten neck resting back and breathe. Then 10 rocks. Now enjoy 10 peaceful minutes of meditation and relaxation. Let all your stress melt away. Breathe.